अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। वेलकम बैक क्लास एट इन योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव स्टडीड द चैप्टर MS Access 2010 इन विच यू हैव स्टडीड हाउ टू क्रिएट अ टेबल, हाउ टू सेव इट। इन नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज MS Access क्वेरीज, फॉर्म्स एंड रिपोर्ट्स। इन दिस चैप्टर यू आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू क्रिएट queries, forms and reports in MS Access. Now suppose students, you have a table in which you have lots of information about the employees working in a company and you want the data of only some employees. So it will become very difficult to search the information in that vast table. So it will take much time also. So student, with the help of queries, you can display selected data from one or more tables. In this chapter, you are going to study how to use data from the tables to create queries, forms and reports. Forms and reports are used for presenting data in a more user-friendly format. Okay, our first topic is setting a relationship between tables. You can use MS Access to store data in many tables. The data in one table can be linked to that in another table with the help of the fields common to both. The common fields are used to set up a relationship between the tables. The children, suppose you have made two tables in MS Access. First is country ID and second table is capital. First table is country and second table is capital. Okay. So here in this country table, you can see that there is a field country ID. Here you can see that in this table, there is a field named country ID. And in this table, in the capital table, there is also a field whose name is country ID. So here country ID is a common field which is used to set the relationship between the tables. As you can see that this country ID field is present in both the tables, right? So this common field here act as a, in this table, this common field, that is country ID, act as a primary key, and in the second table it act as a foreign key. Now what is foreign key? A foreign key refers to the field in a table that acts as a primary key of another table. Okay. Now let us learn how to create relationship between two tables. Open MS Access and create two table, as I have made two tables. First is country and second is capital. Now click on database tool and then relationships, and now double click on both the tables and then click on close. Both the tables will listed in the show table dialog box. Now create the relation by dragging and dropping the common fields. The edit relationship dialog box appear. Click on enforce referential integrity and then on create. Relationship has been created between them. To save the relationships, click on the save button in the quick access toolbar. Next topic is creating a queries. Queries are used to display selected data from a single table or more than one table. You can use queries to filter data, perform calculations on it and summarize. Suppose you have made a customers table and you wanted to invite the customers for an event and you want a list of all the customers who live nearby, so that you can send them invitation. So we go to customer table and find the name and address of nearby customers. To create a query, what we have to do, we have to open customer table and then go to the create tab and then click on query design. The show table dialog box appears. Select the customer table. Select the customer table and then click on add and then click on close. You will see the query design window. This window is divided into two parts. The upper part contains the table for creating the query, and the lower part contains the field you want to include in the query. It is called the design grid. Now we need the customer name and address. So what we do, we double click on first name, last name, street address, city and state, zip code. Okay, we are not emailing or calling them, so we don't need these fields. Each field now appear in the area below which is called design grid. Now we need to run the query. Okay, so run the query. Go to the design tab and then run. The query datasheet view appears, and this datasheet shows only the selected field, that is first name, last name, street address, city, state and zip code. This datasheet does not show the email field, right, or phone number field. So this only the selected fields from the customer table appears on the datasheet.